Hello, I present my research related to medical diagnosis of diseases based on microwafer geometry method. I want to highlight importance of research for development of fundamental methods for early diagnosis of cancer. Today, an urgent problem is creation of a new generation of medical equipment as well as functional diagnostics methods based on dynamic mapping of physical fields and radiation of human body. One of the most promising methods is microwave radiometry is biophysical method of non-invasive examination. Method of microwave radiometry consists in sequential measurements of temperatures at various points of a biological object in infrared and radio microwave range. The global trend of modern mammology is search for acceptable safe methods of conducting preventive examination. At the same time, most promising methods for increasing efficiency of mammological examinations is methods of microwave radiometry. Radiometry is used to diagnose joint diseases, varicose veins, breast cancer, which I will focus on. To determine temperature field in a heterogeneous biological tissue and to carry out computational experiments, it's necessary to construct a model geometry that takes into account the complex structure of a real object. The female breast is an organ with a complex structural organization, structure which should create most optimal conditions for the performance of main physiological functions. A set of 3D models of mammary glands with various internal structures which specify initial geometry for carrying out computational experiments on tetrahedral meshes has been created. The method for construction 3D models is based on an iterative algorithm based on recommendations of an expert in field of medicine and anatomy. It should be noted that shape of mammary gland has a strong influence on the dermal fields. A method has been developed for simulation thermal dynamic in realistic models of multi-component biological tissues with a complex internal structure, taking into account the following factors affecting the small-scale temperature distribution: spatial heterogeneity of thermophysical density, specific heat, thermal conductivity coefficient, and geometric characteristic of biological tissues. Spatial heterogeneity of the parameter of amount of heat released as a result of metabolic processes occurring in biological tissues. This factor is important when constructing a model for further investigation of effect of tumor formation on thermal processes in the mammary gland, since metabolic processes in cancer cells process with much faster than surrounding healthy cells of biological tissues. The influence of the environment, the temperature of which is set in the range from 21-25 degrees Celsius, is recommended temperature according to the method of radiometric surveys. Spatial distribution of electrophysical characteristics associated with the multi-component biological tissue. A software package has been created for calculation spatial distribution of electromagnetic field in multi-component biological tissues with a small-scale structure consisting of two modules. The first is designed to initialize geometric and physical characteristics of each biocomponent. The second software module provides numerical integration of system of Maxwell's equations in a continuous medium based on finite difference method for given antenna characteristics. The results of computational experiments indicate a significant influence of factor presence of a tumor in model. The distribution of thermal fields becomes significantly uneven. It has been shown that larger the radius of tumor, greater contribution it makes to the thermal fields of mammary gland. The main objective of this study is to show that sample of data for tumor models and sample of data for non-tumor models differ statistically and structurally. Analysis of statistical distribution shows just such a difference. Slide shows the result of applying cluster analysis algorithm to data obtained in simulation of a radiometric survey. The study shows systematic differences in sample for two classes of patients. Terry Confirman, the hypothesis about the effect of tumor on temperature field in mammary gland. Cluster analysis is one of the stages of construction adequate mathematical and numerical models of physical process in biological tissues. Selecting groups of similar object allows you to study their features and build a separate model for each group. This technique is universal and can be extended to models of other organs. Basic machine learning algorithms were applied to determine the dependence of diagnosis accuracy on the tumor radius R. The results show a significant effect of tumor size on quality of medical diagnosis. In course of the work, four computer models of a convolution neural network were built for binary classification of patients into healthy diseases categories. Models trained on image containing results of computer modeling showed fairly high results. In this study, cluster analysis has proven to be an effective method of classification analysis. The set of objects and features under study was divided into quasi-homogeneous clusters. The use of these methods as an additional tool for statistical analysis is considered as a promising direction for the verification of numerical models of physical process in biological tissue. Thank you.